supercharged. You can't change the presets. So I'm gonna have to make another one, another pressure switch that I can swap when I swap the games. It's only 2 Allen key bolts. What I might do is just set the brake up so it's at the back. So I keep going to pull the handbrake on. You've got to lock the diff up too, single spins. Yeah, single wheel pearl. For days, mate. Open some more performance parts. That's why I'm doing the career. Try that. Yeah, use the foot brake as a handbrake. Watch. No current. Any current? Well, I lit the smoke up. That's why I lit the smoke up thinking there's no currents on. It was a ton or... Decent car. Take so many cars to good parts to build a car. my baby girl. Yeah, auto store, right? They owes me hard, bro. I won't go so gung-ho in there this time. Got one. Another. Got another. One, eh? Yeah. I like this track. I like the Super Sunrise, the Datsun. What a fuckhead. She was purple. Lost her. Oh, wow. Let's chop that one. Why does it spin around on me so easy? She's purple. What does this fella want, bro? What's up, dude?
Yo, what's doing, brother?
How are you?
Not too bad, how are you?
Yeah, alright, what are you playing?
I'm on fucking YouTube at the moment, brother.
Oh, yeah? What are you watching? Hey, really? Madman. Thanks, dude. Well, what have you been doing? Hey, man. Hey? Hang on, I just turned the music off. What'd you say? Am I what? Nah. What's that? A music. Blokes? Nah, dude. Nah, I'm right. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. Fucking, what's that cunt's name? Yeah. Yeah. Get a chook up, yeah. No, I only just started playing it again. Yeah. I'm waiting for WRC Generations to download. Rally game. I might put a set of course. Yeah, you don't like it? Where are you from, bro? Where are you from, bro? Yeah, that's what, I'm from Raymond Terrace. Near Nui. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm from Southport. I was born in Southport Hospital. Yeah. Wait, what about the Kia boys and that from up there? Nah. Yeah, they steal your car with a fucking USB cord. Yeah. Yeah, it's most weird. Yeah. What do you drive, bro? You sound heaps older, bro. I'm 38. Yeah. I don't act like it, but. Yeah, 100%. Yeah. Oh, on the treadly, on the electric bike. That only does 45 Ks. Yeah. Gets me out of truck. $1,000. Yeah, what did you get? Yeah, what brand? Cullen. Your mate has a Cullen. And it's mint, eh? What's the weather like up there? Yep. You don't live near Browns Plains, do you? Do you know many people from there? Oh, you're only 15. Yeah. Wait, what about schoolies, man? They're cracking down up there, eh? Yeah? On the news we seen, it wasn't like that. Yeah, down... Nah, it was more the, like, fights and, finding knives and shit like that. Gonna go to schoolies? Nah, like when you get your chance. Plenty of bitches, man. Yeah. Yeah, my auntie Chris used to teach in the schools up there. Yeah, Christine Griffin. Yeah. Fuck that. I love the bitches, me, bro. Yeah, fuck them, God. This guy's got a sense of humor, right? You're gonna go far, man, when you get. So, what are you doing for Christmas? What do you surf? Yeah. What do you use, ride dirt bikes or anything? But if you're going to get a big growth spurt, get yourself a 250. 90. Fuck, bro. No, I'm only little frame me, bro. Yeah, nah, I've been 55 kilos my whole life. Yeah. And me little sister's heaps bigger than me, bro. It's tricky, eh? I got me mum's side of the family, I think, and me sister got me dad's. Because me dad's bigger. Yeah, me dad's big and me mum's small, see? When I went to jail, I got out big. Fucking oath, I hate that place with a passion. You've had one of the maddest crims up in your jail, but the postcard bandit. You ever heard of that? You've never heard of him. When you finish talking to me, jump on YouTube and type in the postcard bandit and watch the movie. Yeah, just robbed banks. It went from Queensland to New South Wales, all over the joint. Yeah, he's an Australian, he's still in jail now. Where murderers only get 25 years and shit, he's got life. They just keep fucking with his, sentence. They walk him backwards to court and shit like that. They walk him, like, with a pillowcase over his head so he doesn't know where he is. Yeah. They were supposed to have found some of his money up there. Yeah. They reckon if you can get him out of jail, he'll hand you $1 million. So they say. Yeah. Well, you know the jail that's up in Queensland? It's right next to the railway. Oh, well, there's a jail right next to, I think it's, starts with a G. Grafton's in New South Wales. I do know the name of it, I've forgotten it. Yeah. Yeah, but you go on there and you can full watch them break out of jail and all. Like, he broke out of jail 3 times and just kept robbing banks. And he kept robbing the same bank over and over and over again until the chick went to a mental ward. Yeah, I know. Nah, he got away with it. He got away with it for years. Like, this went on for 12, 13, 14 years, man. Yeah, there's a movie made about it. I'm gonna get tired, dude. Are you at school tomorrow? Alright. Oh, you're just still enrolled, but. Yeah. What are you doing? Going to get jobs or something? Yeah. Yeah, man. Yep. You can do that without working. Do ya? That's mad. Mad. My cousin works at Big W. Yeah, it is. Set a course up on the drift one. Yeah, it is. Like an oath. That competition, a set of course, that's mad. That's a good game. Yeah. The same as this. A set of course, a competition is a very good game. Yeah, and yeah, right. Oh, sorry, dude. I like it when there's a train on you, man. What do you smoke, cones, bro? Yeah. You sound like you're smashed, eh? Big boys. Yeah, you really, really want to, you're gonna laugh, you're counting out two, bro. Shoplifting times two. Yeah. I did 4 months for that. Yeah, and lost me dad too. Yeah, I had to go to my dad's funeral in handcuffs and shackles. That's alright, bro. It was my fault. I did it. You know what I mean? Yeah, it was on Christmas time where fucking... this time of the year, actually. You know when the detectives get around in store? Yeah. Well, she went and grabbed me on the arm and I went to rip my arm off and she goes, you know that's assault. So I just went with her. Yeah, it's all on camera, but man, they know my head from a mile away. And then I went back to jail again after that for having tools in the boot. But they reckon they'll break an enter implement. And yep, because of me record. Because of me record, see? And yeah, I know. And then I went back to jail again for a trespassing charge, and their backup charge was with intent. Yeah. It's a fine, man. And I told him I was me dad's carer. You know, I shouldn't have been shoplifting, you know what I mean? But on that same token, I shouldn't have been locked up either. Because I was my dad's carer at the time, and my mum's a school teacher. Yeah, and they still wouldn't let me out. Yeah, I even asked for, police data. Home detention. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Done me every time I've been to jail, but like I am, it's done me good though. Yeah, and put like lots of weight on me and that. I go in like my weight, 55 kilos, and come home 80 odd. But it doesn't last long. Yeah, it's hard. You should know what that's like. You know, you should know what that's like. Holding weight, like trying to get big and hold weight, hold your size. You're lucky then. One of my best friends, yeah, same as my best friend, one of my best mates, he goes to the gym every day after work, and what would he weigh, 130 odd kilo? Easy. He never used to be big, but when we were growing up, he was only little. Yeah. Yeah. I could have been a jockey, but that's jockey weight, eh? Yeah, nearly. 65 kilo and under is jockey weight, yeah. Coffin ribs, they call it. Look how hot the tyres are. 241 degrees. Let's see how hot I can get them. You can turn it on, yeah. But you blow them real quick though. So what games do you play? Yeah, I was thinking about getting Battlefield 2042. Yeah, that is it really? Yeah, right, I'm gonna have a look. Yeah. Thanks for telling me that. Nah, you sound like a good pair of blokes, man, eh? You mad cunt, man, eh? I didn't know how to take you to start with when you said that. And then I heard your mate laughing and I thought, nah, he's only joking. Yeah, it gets epic on you when you get a heap of people on you. Yeah. Oh. Really hit that, Oh, you can fly right down from your house to my house too, dude. Yeah. It took me like 45 minutes to get from Sydney to my house. I fell asleep in the end. Yeah, and crashed in Newcastle. you know Spaniard? You ever heard of Spaniard? Yeah, well... Yeah, he does the flight simulator. Yeah. Oh, I lost it. Yeah, my cousin Dane was two out with him in jail. Yeah. Spin out, eh? Hot Wheels is good too. Yeah, that's a sick game, man. Yeah, especially online. Is it? Yeah, I was looking at that, but I wasn't sure. Yeah, with the VLs and that, eh? Is it, when you're, driving around in Forza 3, can you actually drive around places where you know? Yeah, that's... Yeah, right. Yeah? Yeah. 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 Like the border and that. Yeah. All the little ones cut out. Oh, yeah, right. What do you use? Do you use a steering wheel or control? Yeah. Yeah, I only got the G920. Yeah. Yeah, I've got the Xbox One and the PS5. Yeah, the Xbox X. Yeah. That's the one I was gonna get. And then I got it off Telstra on finance. And they asked me whether I wanted the black one or the white one. And I said, which one's got more memory? And they said the black one. So I said, well, I'll just have the black one. And I walked out the car and Googled which one was the better one. And they said the X is the better one. Yeah. See, they can't. Yeah, they're both the same, you know what I mean? But similar. Yeah. My mate up the road just gave me one of those yesterday, and the disc tray's, buggered on, it must be a one if the disc tray's buggered. Yeah. Yeah, that's the one I've got. Yeah, I was lucky enough to get one. And the PS... The PS5 I bought, Q-Pack is a cone. Hang on. Yeah. The PS5 I bought from, a young fella that smashed the control. And... $700. When they first come out, and then I went down and bought a control for $110. That's how it cost me $810. Yeah, but I needed the control, so. Yeah. I grew up on them, though. Yeah, I grew up on PS. Yeah, I'm just trying to find me bag. Yeah, I know, I figured that out in the long run. Especially when I pay for me Game Pass with me Telstra bill. Yeah. I got the Gold Pass with me Telstra bill. Yeah. Yeah, so do I, actually. Yeah.
Started ringing me on the Xbox and they wanted to party chat with me, and I didn't realise who it was because the names don't come up their name, it comes up their gamer tag.
Yeah, so I started talking to them.
Yeah, cool little fellas, eh?
That's my auntie, eh? Yeah, she's come up to see what I was doing.
Is she walking around in the rain?
Sorry about that. Well, thank you. Love you, Aunt. Yeah, I'll show you his Hot Wheels. Okay.
Thank you.
Hello. Oh yeah, me mic unplugged. I was trying to figure it out the whole time. Yeah, mad. Pack us up, eh? Yeah, I tried to send you a message, but it was a blank message because me mic unplugged from me earphones. Yeah, I could hear yours, but you couldn't hear me. Yeah. That's mad, eh? PS5 don't do that no more. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I bought this thing that plugs into the bottom of my control. So you can mute your mic and turn it up and down and whatnot. That rain didn't stick around long, did it? Not as easy as you think either. But you wait till you see some of the tracks. They full blow you off the track. Alright, I'll catch you another time, eh? Alright, bro. Nice to meet you, eh? Alright. Talk to you another time. Nice chatting you. See you, boys. Friends. Oh no! Do a hectic one, boysies and girlsies. Yeah, the end one. All the way to the right. Go, right. Come on. Go the OG, yo, all the way to the right. Bunch of fucking pansies. Nah, this one's alright. And 2 likes, that's fucking sad. 30 views is better than none, though. Minute 26. What about those other kids that were watching me for fucking ages? Hey. Yeah, if you had unlimited internet, you'd just turn your laptop at home and put it on my channel and just let it go through every fucking video. Or something anyway, you're not watching it, just let it do it. Go. Too much. Oh no. Use a fucking kidding, cunt. Kidding me. This is crazy. Here we go. Mikey, that jump, bro. You missed it again. Watch the next lap. It's fucking crazy. Watch this one. Woohoo! Track that. Which one? It is, eh? Yeah. That was a frog's head, eh? With a UK symbol on it. With two V8s in it, bro. OG, triple OG. Other symbol is. No one ever plugs their mic in and chats to me and tells me. Dudesons. Too late now, can I get back to it? Oh, check that track out. I'll show you when I go back to it. Next race. Yeah, last one. Go to last one. Please. I got a live stream happening, my people, my party people. Hope this one's got no tricky little quirks to it. No one's left a fucking comment tonight. Not one person. I'm gonna have to just put the mic on me while I'm sitting here yakking and that. Go. Waiting for the players as usual. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. It's the last race. Oh, oh. lot, this track. Fuck all mates, pump and go. Yeah, it's on the urge.